That's right, it's Bella. Today, I'm in Bacolod for the Mascara Festival. If you guys do not know, Mascara Festival is an annual event here in Bacolod with street dancers in their colorful masks and costumes to show their happy spirit and their positive disposition. And of course, events as colorful and as festive as this one wouldn't be complete without taking pictures, right? Right. That is why today, I'll be showing you guys how to take good Instagram photos using my Huawei Nova 2i. So, let's get started. Tip number one, lighting is key. Natural lighting will be your absolute best friend. Dark lighting can lead to grainy photos, but thankfully, Huawei Nova 2i has exceptional low light performance. Plus, this phone has 4 cameras, which will surely enhance the photos. Tip number 2, taking good portraits, selfies, and groupies. It's best to take selfies when you're facing the light directly or when you're outdoors during the day. Huawei Nova 2i's 30 megapixels plus 2 megapixels dual front camera shoots higher definition, bolder, more artistic, and more beautiful portraits than ever. Some of the amazing features that you can use to take these kinds of photos are the adorable stickers, smile to capture, gesture control, and the bokeh effect. You can also adjust or edit the focus of the picture, which is super cool. Tip number 3, taking scenic pictures. The Nova 2i features a dual-lens rear-facing camera that combines a 16-megapixel lens and 2-megapixel lens. The 16-megapixel lens is responsible for image rendering, while the 2-megapixel lens captures depth of field information to create professional bokeh effect. And the last tip is taking food flat lays. What's traveling without trying and taking photos of different delicacies, right? Hashtag food is life. Make sure to take food flat lays on a bird's eye view. Make the shot more interesting by using the good food feature. Traveling is so much fun when you capture the moment with the new Huawei Nova 2i because of its amazing features and its excellent battery life. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget, your That's Well Amazing. Bye!
Don't forget, your That's Well Amazing!